Okay, kids, let's start skip counting by 9. Don't you know that 9 is 10 minus 1? It's easier to count by adding 10 and then less 1. Let me start with number 9. 9 plus 10 is 19. Minus 1 is equal to what number? You are right, it's 18. After 18, what is next? 18 plus 10 is 28. Minus 1 is what number? Right, it's 27. Let's proceed. 27 plus 10 is equal to 37. Minus 1 is equal to 36. Let's proceed. 36 plus 10 is equal to 46. Minus 1 is equal to what number? That's right, it is 45. Let's proceed. 45 plus 10 is equal to 55. Minus 1 is equal to what number? You are absolutely correct. It's 54. Can you guess the next number? Let us continue. 54 plus 10 is equal to 64. 64 minus 1 is equal to what number? That is right, it's 63. Let us continue. 63 plus 10 is equal to 73. Minus 1 is equal to 72. 72 plus 10 is equal to 82. Minus 1 is equal to 81. Let's continue. 81 plus 10 is 91. Minus 1 is equal to 90. Let's proceed. 90 plus 10 is equal to 100. Minus 1 is equal to what number? You are absolutely right. It's 99. To summarize our skip counting by 9, we have 9, 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90, and 99. At sa mga batang gustong matuto ng math, meron po tayong libreng serbisyo mula sa iVolunteer for Filipino Children.